this was like thought rapping before thought rapping. I don't even know what to say.
It's the bum ass review show.
What's that?
You'll know, most they never heard of me. Soon I'll be uno. Can't find a loophole to pay me for a rating. Nope, not a cent or a dime, I won't take it. I'm not hating, if it's good, then it's good. I rate the music for the music like you other viewers should. But some people stand what they playing from the charts. Not me, sit back and relax, I'm about to start. It's the bum ass review show.
What's up? It's the most unbiased, subjective brand you can trust. Man, listen up. I'm your boy, Lee Everyday, and this is a little bit different. This is not bars, but this is me being nosy on the net. This song, I don't know if it was released in the 1930s by someone, Lucille Bogan. It's called Till the Cows Come Home. Said I would be laughing, and I saw comments. A lot of people was pretty much laughing about it, but I want to go ahead and listen and see what the fuss is about. This is just going to be another little thing, me recording myself reacting to videos on the net. Nosy on the net. So, let's check this out. It would be nice if I had it plugged up. That would be nice. All right, let's get it popping.
I got a man I love. I got a man I like. Every time I fuck them ends, I give them the doggone clap.
Did she say every time I fuck those men, I give them the clap?
Oh, baby. Give them the doggone clap.
What?
But that's the kind of pussy that they really like.
Hold up. No. Who wants the clap? Is that? That's got to be some different lingo or something. There's no shot. That's the type of pussy they like. What am I listening to? What was my grandma listening to? What is this?
I told him I got a good cock, and it's got four damn good names. Rough cock, tough cock, cock without a bone. You can fuck my cock, or suck my cock, or leave my cock alone. Oh.
Bam, what's happening? She say cock. Is she like, or he?
Oh, baby, honey, up is all night long. You can fuck my cock or suck my cock, baby, until the cows come home. You know both of my men, they are tight like that. They got a great big dick, just like a baseball bat.
They got a... Okay, Lucille, this was like thought rapping before thought rapping. I don't even know what to say.
Ooh, fuck me, do it to me all night long. I want you to do it to me, baby, honey, till the cows come home. They know I'm a bitch from Baltimore.
Bitch from Baltimore. Okay.
I have on my cock that will sweep the floor. I got funk from them hairs that will shut the door.
Did she say she got funk from them hairs that'll sweep the floor? No. No.
And I look over your hand, seeing I'm a bitch from Baltimore. Oh, talking about a bitch from Baltimore.
Talking about a bitch from Baltimore.
And I got hairs on my car, sweeping it by this flow.
So, okay, I'm gonna assume cock was vagina during that time. I'm thoroughly confused.
I got a a big fat belly, I got a big broad ass, and I can fuck in Maine with real good players talking about
she talking got about a big belly and a broad ass. Yo, she keeping it a buck all the way real. Okay.
Grinding baby all night long. And I can do it to you, honey, until the cow come home. If you suck my pussy, baby, I'll suck your dick. I'll do it to you, honey, till I make you
what? What the kind of shit? I don't want nothing that's gonna make me shit but a laxative. What?
Baby, honey, do it all night long. Do it to me, Papa. Break me if it's till tomorrow come.
I'm not sure what I just listened to, but I'm quite sure I might need to clean my ears, say a few prayers, say sorry to somebody. I feel dirty. That's probably the dirtiest song I've ever heard in my life. I'm shocked that that's what they was bumping in them wagons on the plantation. This is what they was bumping in them juke joints. Is this what Miss Seeley and Suge Avery was bumping in The Color Purple? Wow, I don't even know where to begin. Yeah, Lucille Bogan. You got a big old cock. Wait, is that what she said? I don't know what she said, but yeah. That's it. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm sorry if you like what you heard. I thought that was really funny, though. It's your boy, Nosy on the Net. Peace.
Lee, every day.